We are always swimming with sharks.
The innate fear that people have of sharks is a natural thing. I mean, this is a creature with giant teeth that, you know, that could bite you, and I think that goes into like our primal instinct.
It's mysterious and it's amazing and it's wonderful, but at the same time, there's a lot about the ocean and about sharks that we don't understand. Once you get into the ocean, you're stepping into the shark's territory and you have to respect that.
New this morning, a Southern California man attacked by a giant shark in Hawaii.
So a 14-year-old boy is recovering today. A shark attacked him in Hawaii.
Jana Lutterup died yesterday, a week after she lost her right arm in the shark attack. She was snorkeling about 50 yards off the island of Maui.
Between 6,000 and 8,000 people are entering the waters here in Maui County per day. Every day, I would say that you are in the ocean, or any of us are spending time in the ocean, we are around sharks. They're around us. They are aware of our presence.
There's no fences in the ocean. The sharks are everywhere, and they're anywhere they want to be. And most of the time, you don't see them because they're down on the bottom and out of sight, out of mind. And they're actually more scared of you than you are of them, no matter how much you fear them.
In reality, sharks do not want to attack humans. They do not want to eat humans. They do not purposely go after humans.
You are more likely to literally be walking around and attacked by a coconut here in Hawaii than you are a shark.
Sharks are incredible, highly evolved animals that have been here a lot longer than we have. I hold sharks, you know, to great esteem.
So, every day, we're swimming with sharks, interacting with sharks without incident. Unfortunately, the recent events are not helping and really works against the species long term.